Hi YouTube, this is Mimic Search. I don't know exactly what kind of game it is, but I'm sure we're about to find out. Okay, maybe that was the wrong light to turn off. Okay, wait. Hello? Too bright. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, I'm driving. I have a nice laptop. Is that a Dell? It's a day. I should investigate the crime scene. Am I supposed to be a cop? Press F to use flashlight. Don't mind if I do. Thank you, Pods Magic Rod. Thank you, C3. Wait, what the hell? Oh, that's my car lights. Sir? So, what have we got here? An abandoned car, a lake of blood, and no body. And no valuables are missing. So probably a mimic doing its work. Oh, these things are common in this world. Yes, I think that's obvious. The car was smoking when I arrived here. I think the victim was driving up this road and had to stop because the engine had an issue. The victim called roadside assistance while a mimic was hiding behind a bush. That thing was probably one of the big ones. There's a huge footprint in front of the car. She didn't have a chance. Wait, okay, I thought this was a Spot the Difference game, but maybe it's not. How old is the victim? 37 years old, according to her ID. Is this area known for mimic activity? No, not at all. But it seems like they're expanding their territory. I bet the fucker is still close. Probably somewhere in the woods, digesting her. You're sent to take care of it? Yes, that's why I'm here. I'm tasked with finding and neutralizing it. Well, we have our story. I'll drive around the area and ask if someone has seen something suspicious. All right. This seems cool. Thank you, Kira. Thank you. Yo, Oki, then. Yeah, I took a huge vacation, guys. And now the string of long streams begins again. We have company. All right then. You don't. No one knows if I was replaced by a mimic or not. Okay, forgive my stuttering. I'm not a mimic. I just slept like 3 hours. And this pool of blood has a hitbox. A lot of blood, but not a single piece of flesh. The handbag of the victim. Nothing was stolen. That cigarette? Cigarette, still warm. Looks like the victim's last one. Guy's making jokes. That's a huge footprint. Probably belongs to the mimic. Holy shit, that's big.
Ouch.
Thank you, Resident Evil 2 Remake. And he says,
Resident Evil 2 Remake here de Kishien. My favorite Baldi and Granny Streamer is Bauk Pokers.
Bauk Pokers. All right, I guess let's go. We have a map on our crap top, he said. From Nathan. A few hours ago, received an anonymous call from someone reporting an abandoned car that looks like a lot of blood next to it. Oh. We jumped right to it. Map. Oh, cool. Where are we? Well, I guess we'll find out soon. All right, keep your eyes out for the mimic, guys. Thank you, Golden Poppy and Timbo Slice. What's up, Addy? Yo, Claire. I have to park this bad boy. Is it disrespectful to park by the gas pump if I'm not getting gas? Oh, I can't get out. How about I park here? Perfect. We're a cop. Beware of mimics. Wait, is this a freaking Spot the Difference game? If you see anyone who is pretending, contact law enforcement immediately. Signs that you are dealing with a mimic. Unnaturally long limbs, funny walk, never blinks, sometimes flesh-colored skin. To survive the encounter, keep calm, contact the police, that's us, gain distance, and do not expose meat. Do not expose your meat, fellers. That should be a rule of thumb. Always. Thank you, Kitty Rena. First day on the job and this guy's exposing meat. Vegan Melky. Juicies. I don't know. I don't think you're supposed to tan your wiener, guys. More Melky's always welcome. Thank you, Slob Dog. More Melky's always welcome.
Mayor Munoz Chir de Kisien, Bimbing your it streams barrabots. Your streams keep me sane in an insane world.
Thank you, Mayor. I hope you were binging the proper ones, which is Silent Hill Ascension. Thank you, Elrin. Alright, let's see if this guy has any unnaturally long limbs. He's not acting like a human. What can I do for you, sir? There was a mimic attack just down the road. Damn, that's bad for business. Do you know anything that could help me with the search? I haven't noticed anything weird so far. Everything is just as always. Really? Nothing at all? Nope. Only thing I know is that you should be very careful. Nowadays, they're extremely good at pretending to be human. And they're more dangerous than ever. People say they're evolving and learning from humans. Thanks, but that is information that is already known to us. Thanks. Don't you want to buy something, sir? I'm good, thanks. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good. He's not the mimic. Right? You guys think he's the mimic? Yo, Master Bader. Yeah. Gonna go with my gut and say it's not him. I don't know. He's pretty suspicious. Did it say no blinking? Never blinks. It's gotta be him. You're under arrest. It didn't work. So we are at the gas station. Hey. Okay. I cannot expose his meat. Yeah, I want to play that game again. I can't wait for the new map for the puppet game. Wait, which way did we come from? That way, I guess. So let's go.
Ooh, the trailer park.
I like all these places. Trailer park, motel, farm, cabin, camping spot. These are all perfect locations for horror. Let's go this way, though. Never blinks. Like, it has to be him. Okay, I'll watch the road. No looking at chat. Park right over here. Wait, I'm gonna reverse. Just so we can get away quick. If need be. Wait, did the other guy not blink too? Maybe no one blinks here. Alright. Perfect. You blink? What if I blink and miss it during the blink? Did she blink? I'm not talking with cops. I just want to ask a few questions. As I said, I'm not talking with cops. Hey, you're under arrest. Oh well. What the fuck do you want? Man, these trailer park guys don't like cops. Easy there, pal. I'm just here to ask a few questions. People don't like cops around here. Make it quick. I'm here for an investigation. A mimic was active in the area around the nearby gas station. Shit. That's where I get my beer. Ah, fuck that place. Too expensive anyway. Do you know anything that would be useful to me? No. I'm drinking all day. Nothing else to do around here. People here don't believe the official narrative. They say the government uses them to keep the population down. They don't like us common folk. They use them to get rid of us. This is not true, otherwise we wouldn't try to neutralize them. Thank you, Where Horrible People says, what's your favorite death album? With the $5 Rinos. I can't name a single death album. But I do like the song Crystal Mountain. You may see me wearing the death shirt. That's simply because I love their art. And I've only listened to like a couple songs. So, have you noticed anything odd in the last days? No, not at all. Everything is as always. Try your luck somewhere else, cop. Good night, sir. These guys are assholes. Can I go into any of the houses? Hello? Nope. Yeah, Death is an amazing band. I have a lot of respect for that band. But I've just not listened to them a ton. Name three songs. Yeah, classic. I can't do that. I don't pretend to be a crazy death fanatic. Let's see. Well, I guess let's cut around, go to the farm, and then the motel, and then the camping spot, and then end at the cabin. Does that sound like a nice night, everyone? Thank you, Regan Koba. Thank you. Wait. Okay, and then we're gonna take our first left. Wait, what's this? Sir? Okay, if this guy isn't the mimic, I don't know who is. What's up, pal? Car breakdown? No, the engine just got a bit hot. I'm waiting for it to cool down before driving off. What do you need, officer? We have reports there could be a mimic around this area. Do you know anything helpful? Yes, it's me. Very funny. You do know that stupid jokes like these can land you in jail. Sorry, officer, it was a bad joke. I'll let you get away this time. I have to continue my search now. Wait, what if it is him? What if it is him? I think it's that guy. Oh, can't hit him. Well, don't say I didn't try. No, that sounds really cool though, Antha. I'll have to look it up. Wait, did we take that left yet? No, I don't think we did. Oh, here it is. Sir?
Got any spare change, officer?
Sure, here, take this.
Thank you.
I'm here to investigate a mimic report. Do you know, have anything to help me out?
A mimic? Oh, that's bad. Really bad. I hear screams at night. Do you see this road? I think there's a house.
And? All right, let's go.
I will, officer.
Oh, so this is the farm. Let's go, people. Thank you, Joey. Yeah, no one is blinking. Why was that on the list?
Got any spare change?
Hello? Yeah, that might be the twist. This is a farm? Where are the horses and the chickens? Hello? Someone is screaming. Oh, got my gun. Hello? Hello? It's gonna be just a fox. This doesn't sound human. We're almost there. Stop resisting. Hello? Oh. You neutralize the mimic. Okay. Mimic search.
We bided them, yeah, no big deal.
Like it's nothing, guys. This game was free. Wait a sec. I need to see something. Thank you, Tiga B. That was anticlimactic, yeah. 1 second, fellas. 1 second. 1 second. We're driving right by this guy. So is this supposed to be like many different things can happen? I'm not sure. All right, that guy's still there. Speed run, yeah. Wait, I didn't even know I went this way. That's how I'm slowing down. Wrong side of the road. No, we're in the EU. May I help you, sir? I'm here because a mimic was active down the road. You have anything that could help me? A mimic, you say? Damn! I just hope I'll never meet one of these things. Affirm. Oh. Oh wait, do all sides lead to the farm? Camping spot, cabin. Oh, maybe you can be at the cabin too. Is it up? Come on. Yo, Kier the Wolf. Guys, what's the right side of the road to drive on? Left or right? Or should I just drive in the middle? You died in a car accident. All right, I think let's end on that one.